Right, hello and welcome back, everyone. Hello and welcome back. How are you all doing today? How's it going, Carcinogen? Hello, hello. Let's jump right back into some more Halo Wars. Continuing on, level 7, Scarab. We've already seen this. Oh, there's actually a pause option. That's
pretty nuts.
You've advanced
to where the force field stood. Take a look around.
Man, why isn't that in, like, more things? A pause button on cinematics? What? That's pretty cool.
What was that?
The Scarab is incomplete, but its head is operational. Its field of fire prevents any chance of retreat or extraction. You'll have to destroy it.
All right.
Firebase ready.
Build up our base and army, and go kill that Scarab.
Moving on. Reactor complete.
Waiting for orders.
All right, let's go grab some stuff and get up and go. We can get some rhinos over here.
The Scarab searchlight beam shows the direction it's facing. The temple ruins in this area will provide some cover, but not forever.
Searchlight. I remember seeing it yesterday, but I don't see it right now. Oh, there it is. Ooh, that's spooky. All right, let's get to work. I want a barracks here. What is this? This is a vehicle depot over there. That's fine. I would prefer it over here, but that's all right. We can live with that. How's it going, Dalek? How are you doing today? That Scarab looks like it doesn't use, like Golo for some reason. I have to look at it again. Maybe. It'd be weird, because aren't all Scarabs run with Let Golo?
Supply pad complete.
All right. Is there anything else we need? We should definitely get a field armory in here.
Supply
until we've researched everything. I don't see a reason not to have that. And then we'll go ahead and get another supply pad online. We're probably going to have to upgrade this reactor too, but
yes,
something we'll do later.
Good to go, sir.
We need to do some exploring.
Yes, sir.
Let's go and get our normal nothing special warthog over here. See if we can kite
ready
him over
roll.
Here.
Send us in. Moving out. Let's go.
Whoop.
We're going. We're going in.
Ram him.
Let's go.
Ooh. A little damage. Pick it up.
Good to go.
Get our boys over here.
Roger. Moving. Good to go. Rolling out.
Ooh.
Field armory complete.
Oh. Well, there's a limited amount of time we can do that before, it just blast. Oh, okay. So we can't really kite like that forever, can we? It's eventually just gonna blast straight through it. Yikes. Right, let's just focus on some, big upgrades first and foremost here. Help make our life easier. Let's get the canister ability and then the deflection
supply
plating.
Pad complete.
We definitely want to go get upgrades on the Warthog here. We need adrenaline so our troops run faster. Reserves would be nice to have immediately. Population boost, and then we can do turrets last later if it turns out we do need them. We don't need to upgrade the reactor yet, but we'll hold on to that as an option. I want to just blast through some marine upgrades here if we can.
Supply pad.
So we're just gonna sit a little passive here for a hot minute. We'll do that.
New blood.
That's the one downside you found of this game. It takes forever to get going. Yeah, well, it's like most RTSs. The very beginning of every single mission, you have to get like set yourself up, right? A lot of sitting around waiting for supply pads and upgrades. Yeah, that's okay. We
research
are streaming, which means that we can just chit-chat about stuff in the meantime, right? Let's get that RPG online. Yeah, I want to get some good upgrades here. Let's get that Goss Cannon online.
Research.
It would be nice to get the power turret, but it isn't critical. But I definitely want to get these
adrenaline
online.
Adrenaline research.
Yeah, StarCraft campaigns for future streams. Actually, that would be kind of fun to do. I only ever played all of StarCraft 1, all of Brood War, and all of Wings of Liberty StarCraft 2. I never did... That's most of them. I haven't done Brood War or Legacy of the Void, so I only haven't done two of the campaigns. I've done all the others. Why did I say only? I've only done almost everything. RPG. Just not the new fangled nonsense. Let's get those medics in there. Get that going. Man, our income is just so slow. But it is what it is until we get some good research in here. And then we're going to focus predominantly on just positioning and moving ourselves around. I also, one of the things I really like about this game is the pacing. You can go as fast as you want to, right?
As
we've seen with the last few missions, I am not the fastest runner through these. I'm enjoying it. Also, I am definitely biting off a little more than I can chew with my current gameplay style, that's for sure. I'm a little slow on it. Taking a little too long.
Medic, research.
Ah, we can't get ODSTs. Okay, that's fine. Let's go ahead and let's grab two Gauss Cannon Hogs. Get some Hogs. Let's get one Cobra online, and then let's start moving. One of the things you do enjoy, though, is using the Spartans to hijack aircraft. I think that's really cool, and I really didn't take advantage of that during the last two missions.
Warthog, ready.
I really should be doing that more.
Cobra, yeah. Loaded up.
We got a Hog, Cobra, we'll get one more Hog here, and then we'll start moving some troopers.
Moving out.
Alright, let's go ahead and move our infantry. Actually, let's move our infantry here. Take that back. Put you on the sides.
Where to?
Let's go ahead and move you here. Going? Plasma Rhino. We'll just get you set here.
On the prowl.
Reinforcements on the prowl. Researched.
Which, of course, whenever I hear on the prowl, I definitely hear it in Rexar's voice, not in this guy's voice.
Publisher. Right?
Alright, we are good to go. Let's go ahead and let's grab these troopers. Man, I'd really like a button to be like, and also select, right?
All units. Local units. Local units.
Yeah, it's only the ones that are on the... Let's get moving over here.
Awesome.
We're gonna leave,
sir?
You also come over here.
All right. Yes, sir.
Blast him.
Rolling out.
Oh. There we go. Oh, nice. Okay, so it automatically just pins to it.
I'm going.
We're gonna leave Forge here for later.
Destroyed a power node. The Scarab's head is turning a little more slowly.
Ooh, that's very nice. I like that. I hit it just because, you know, we need to start going somewhere. So start moving this way. Run right past him. Don't stop. Just keep moving. Just keep moving.
Let's roll.
Oh, jeez.
Knock them down. Destroy those locusts wherever you find them. They're building killers.
Unlock it. They're knocking him down.
Yes, sir. We'll get him.
Focus on those hunters. Get that Gauss Cannon out of line of sight there. Oof. Okay, so this is slowly drilling towards us.
The head is moving even slower now. Keep it up.
I don't like that it's still shooting at us.
We're going in.
Bam.
Yes, sir.
Right, get in there, buddy. We're in there for a minute. We'll want to move him out in a minute here. Okay, yeah, he's just digging. I don't like that at all. All right, we're gonna go big on Gauss Hogs here. We need a couple extra Marines, so let's get some Gauss Hogs going.
Right,
scoot around from the side.
Hostile. They've launched a counterattack on our base.
That's what these rhinos are here for. Well, that's not good. Whoop. Let me just take those resources back right quick here.
Turret improved.
Knock it out. Dub. Alright, let's get these turrets online. Just go crazy on that. Try moving your troops away from the big wall. Maybe the big guy's targeting them. Could be. Yeah, because he keeps drilling towards us.
Sir. Good to go.
I still want to keep good old Forge.
Yes, sir.
Little Sergeant Verge. Let's keep him in reserves. He's our emergency oh-no, things went horribly wrong.
Turret complete.
Good to go.
Now let's unlock you guys. We're going to have these guys go the other way. Unlock.
Ready, Cobra ready. On the way.
Move you guys up that way. Grab these boys.
Moving up.
They'll be fast enough. They'll be fine.
Yes, sir.
Cobra, let's move you guys over here.
Turret complete.
Set me up. Deploying.
Well, that's not going to go well. He's not going to deploy in time.
Locking down.
Shoot him. Hey, got one. Somehow he managed.
On the way.
There's a lot of resources over here. Knock him down. Oh, that was awkward. Oh, geez. Okay. That thing's doing a lot of damage. It's fine. Pick it up, boys.
Moving. Roger, moving.
Pick it up. Alright, we're gonna need to get more troopers in here. We need to get a little more serious. Bring in a round of 10 boys.
Three. Hoorah. Fire. Yes, sir.
He's gone.
Marines on the
That's
ground,
okay.
Sir.
Question for everyone, what happened to a lot of vehicles from Halo Wars? Like, where are the Cobras
Marines,
and laser tanks?
Go.
Well, you have to keep, I think they exist. Oh my goodness, yeah, they really are drilling through here, huh? I think they exist, but, in all the other Halo games, you don't really see them, because in pretty much all the other Halo games, you're really just dealing with what's available on one or two frigates, right? Very rarely would there have even been the opportunity for, you to see the majority of, like, mankind's, like, options. Like,
Warthog rolling.
The different things that
Enemy
they would have,
engagement.
Right?
Marines reporting for duty.
Just because, like, it was only whatever was on the Spirit of Fire or the Pillar of Autumn or.
Ready, sir. Standing by.
You know.
Roger that. On the way.
Yeah, see, I think you're right, Doubt. It looked like he targeted where we were.
Turret improved.
I think you're right.
Turret improved.
Black box number 7 collected. I've definitely missed some. That's fine.
Enemy engagement.
Get out. Boys, run. Run.
We're going.
Ah! Get in there.
Waiting for orders. RPG out. Get some.
Get some.
Locked and loaded. Moving out. Roger. Moving.
That's gone. Let's go ahead and knock him down.
Covering fire.
That hunter out.
Get ready to dance.
Rocket out.
The head is tracking more slowly.
Good to go, sir. Yes,
good job, boys.
Waypoint received.
Uh oh, we got a spirit.
We're on him.
Ah, this is where they're launching those attack groups to attack us from. Get him up above here.
Make some noise.
We need more troops. Let's go up to Reactor 2, and we'll start upgrading and get some Scorpion tanks out. We need some bigger muscle. These guys with the big shields, we're struggling to get through them.
Reactor improved.
Yeah, if we can get this here, we can then just make big sweeping attacks up and around from the side here. But I'd like to do like a Scorpion tank, central punch.
Give us an order. Yes, sir.
We move. We move.
Marines, hoorah! Marines on the ground, sir.
Just keep running, boys. I don't want them drilling through the main facility here. You guys are just gonna have to run. Run!
Locked and
loaded. Run, boys!
Marines reporting for duty.
More resources required.
Get that going next. Yeah, you can see their shields come back up. It's no good. We need like proper snipers.
Orders.
Oh, back up. Back up, back up, back up, back up, back up, back up.
Moving up. Give us an order. Waiting for orders.
Good.
Send us in.
Now, once the tracks back past us, we'll get them up and out. We'll do a central strike force here.
Hurrah. Waiting for orders.
All right, let's move.
Roger, moving.
Want us to go and try and hit these two here.
Enemy engagement.
The Scarab's weapon system is relying on the power nodes in this area. Destroy them to reduce the Scarab's combat effectiveness.
Oh. They're actually working. Oh.
Enemy engagement.
They're like immune to damage.
Order, stand cool. By. Grenade on my mark.
Nice. Get one trooper on resource collection. Let's get the rest on fighting. Oh, this is like... Okay, the game's broken. Nice. Dick. We're so good at tactics. Look at this Covenant engineering right here.
Scarab's head is moving even slower now. Keep it up.
High quality Covenant engineering.
We're going in. Yes, sir. Grenade out.
That down.
Roger that.
Unfortunately, we need to jump across this line real quick. Oh, we got a
base under attack.
He's under attack. That's not good. Nah, our turrets got it covered. No worries. Start upgrading these. Oh, actually, no. Big worries.
More resources required.
It's a lot more than I expected. That's not good. We need to upgrade our turrets. Get some guys in here. You're supposed to be here to defend. Get on him. Take him out. That's not good.
Power turret research.
Good.
I'm going. Give us an order.
All right, get him, boys.
In the air. Hostile. All
right. Golly. Get that turret research here.
If that thing burns through that barrier of ruins and destroys our command center, we're dead.
All right, so it took out our group there because I got distracted, which is unfortunate, but, got him. Yeah, good old exploits. Yeah, whoops. Yeah, I can't figure it out.
Where to?
Turret upgraded.
Standby.
Turret's online.
Turret complete.
I want a flame mortar. We'll have our railguns on the back, that's fine. Yeah, if he just keeps staying on it, that's fine. We're gonna have to circle around though. Didn't quite work going through the center, huh? The other option is we can try and just punch it from that side. There's only one node left. Is there an option to kill the... Yeah, optional destroy all of them. I do want to do that. I do want to get all of the optional things completed, if we can. Alright, I think we're just gonna go full marine on this one here. I think we can do it with just a full... Full-on squad of marines here. So if we can get 800 more, if we can get 800 more supply, we can go get the large turret, then delete this and put in a supply pad instead. Besides, what, seven, six of these guys? This should be fine. We should be able to take out these locusts here and maybe scoot around. At the very least, we can grab some more minerals from here, more materials from here. My StarCraft is showing. You require additional minerals.
Orders, good to go, sir. We're going.
Take that locust out. I want it gone.
Yes, sir.
Good job, boys. Let's wait for the rockets to recharge before we go back in there. I would like to get another tank or so. We can, so we'll just hold on to the incoming material anyway.
Give us an order.
Let's see if you can go and sneak that material real quick here. Without them noticing. Seems like we can. Darn close.
Locked and loaded.
Oh, we've been spotted.
Roger, local units.
Blast them.
Turret upgraded.
Finish it.
Moving up, covering fire.
All right, good luck, boys. Black Pat online. Come on.
We should use a mag to defend our base.
Ooh.
Or destroy power nodes. Hoorah!
I forgot a mag. We can use the mag. Back.
Mag blast aborted.
600 buccarinos.
Away.
All right, yeah, we can do that.
Works for me. On the way.
Supply pad complete.
Upgrade supply pad. Grab those materials over there. We just mac this thing too.
Spinning up mac round. Mac on target.
Blast them.
Supply pad upgrade.
Waiting for orders. Make up, please.
This ain't gonna be pretty.
We're going.
Can we get our rockets on those guys? There we go. Focus on the laser sword man. There's the sword guy down. Oh jeez. We'll hit the hunters last. Take out the ones that are doing the fastest amount of DPS here.
We're going.
Rockets.
Locking on.
There we go.
Moving up.
Oh jeez, there's another one. Ooh, a skull.
Make some noise. Good to go. Roger that.
Rebel sympathizer skull collected. Cool down.
Give us an order.
Come on. Man, this guy, that last guy there was just eating shots. Come on. Nice.
Waiting for orders.
Grab that material. This guy, this troop right here has been doing so much work. Literally top tier MVP right now. Man. Mass accelerator cannon is taking forever. Alright, blast it. Finish off that node. And we just have to deal with a couple of banshees and we're done. Easy. Go ahead and produce 10 more troopers.
Standing by. In the air.
The Scarab's head is moving even slower now. Keep it up.
Alright, optional objectives completed.
Good to go.
We're gonna take out a couple banshees here. And then our path to victory is clear.
Marines reporting for duty. Covering fire. Moving out. Marines ready, sir.
Rockets. Get him?
It can't fire in two directions at once. Maybe we can use that to our advantage.
We don't need to. He's finally decided not to just stand there anymore. Oh. That's not good. He's decided to start pushing through here again. We'll get our Marines down here in a moment. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Don't get distracted. Don't get distracted. Stay over here.
Locked and loaded. Roger, moving. Waypoint received.
They're running. Oh, it's drilling straight through. This is not good.
Good to go, sir. Locking on.
Can I mac this
mac
thing?
Mac blast incoming.
Man, I can, but it doesn't do squat. We're in trouble here.
What do you need?
Enemy engagement.
Oh, it's really bad.
More resources required.
Marines on the ground, sir. Yes, sir.
Take him out. Take them out. Oh, good gracious, like the whole thing's just gone.
Locked and loaded. RPG out. Where to?
That's not good.
Marines ready, sir.
Unfortunately, we're just going to be using our boys as fodder for a minute.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Move up, boys. Get those rockets a-flying. Man, we don't do enough damage to the rockets. Get some scorpion tanks in it. Let's keep firing. Yeah, if it's not doing enough, we're gonna have to pick out these banshees. Who's got free shots? Just keep running in.
Scorpion rolling out.
The Scorpion, go, go.
More resources required.
We're like, if it decides to shoot at us, it'll get us. It's luckily stuck on this guy again.
Standing by. Order.
I mean, it's nice and all, but these guys are not doing nearly enough damage.
Right away.
Okay, stand here, boys.
More resources required.
We're gonna start getting some Cobras in here.
Orders, waiting for orders. On the way. We'll get
them. Oh. You don't want them. Those guys do repairs. These guys are bad.
Base under attack.
Base under attack. That's fine. We got this covered. They'll cover us. Good, good. All right. Looks like all the banshees are taken care of. Man, the amount of. What are you doing? Don't do that. Good gracious, he just like ran into the line.
Those flying engineer things want to repair the scarab. Destroy them. Moving to checkpoint. Setting up.
Set him up.
Good to go.
Knock it down.
Yes, sir. Hey, do it.
Man, these guys are doing some serious work. These things, they're not standing a chance.
Marines, good to go, sir. Yes, sir. Marines reporting for duty.
Getting down as we go here, boys.
Marines ready, sir. Good to go. Waypoint received.
The scarab is about half dead or half alive. Take your pick.
Because we're certainly at half.
Waiting for orders. Marines on the ground, sir.
Those rockets really just don't get the job done, do they?
Marines, good to go.
Get some more Cobras going in there.
Enemy engagement.
Good to go.
Enemy engagement.
Give us an order. Hostiles.
Trying to clear these guys. They're trying to attack us here.
Make some noise.
Wear them out. Don't let them in. These guys are like, I don't know where they're going. They're running a lot further than they need to. Well, that's not good. These guys are all looking at us now.
Almost there. The scarab is nearly destroyed.
He's lost interest in our little decoy over here. Holy moly. That Cobra over there. Up a bit.
Already at maximum population.
Maximum population.
We'll
get over here. Let those guys finish it off while we just continue to hold the line. Yeah, the Cobras are what's doing like the real work here. Nice.
No problem. I told you we'd make it.
I mean, it got a little close. Look at that wall. That wall did not hold. That wall did not hold.
The Scarab is destroyed.
Got him.
Victory is ours today.
On this day, victory is ours. Achievement unlocked. Dancing with the Beam Queen. Complete mission 7 on any difficulty. Good old tin level. Oh, we just barely missed bronze. Nice. What time? Yeah, it's time again. Combat, we're crushing it. We're very efficient with our troops, at least at the start, and then they're not. That time bonus. Oof.
Hey, how about one for the scrapbook, Professor?
If you don't mind, Sergeant, I'm trying to document this area for study.
He just drops it. You're like, ow. Bummer. Oh, that's not good.
You will come with me.
Why don't we put the lady down and talk about this man to freak?
As you wish.
Well, that's not good.
Oof. Stop!
Anders, get out of here!
I'll come quietly if you let him live.
I'll come quietly if you let him live. Just grabs her by the neck and drags her. Good gracious, jeez. Red team, you're late.
Sir, I'm okay. Spirit of Fire, this is Forge. I lost Anders.
What happened?
Some massive elite came out of nowhere.
Captain, I'm tracking her transponder. It's heading away from the planet.
Damn it.
Sergeant, get up here on the double.
Already en route, sir.
We're all accounted for. Why haven't we left yet?
Why aren't you in the med bay, Sergeant?
The Professor's signal has gone to light speed, headed for the border.
That puts it outside weapon range.
What? We have to go after her.
Sir, I can only track that transponder a few more seconds.
Captain!
Sir, Anders represents a significant security breach.
Serena, get us underway immediately. Follow that signal.
Aye, aye, sir. So, we left a note saying we're leaving, right?
Oh, and so, like, I gotta say, there are some great one-liners in this game. From, like, the supporting
cast. Where the hell
cast.
Are we, Serena?
We're in orbit around a planet in the middle of... Actually, I'm still working on that, sir.
Anders?
The Covenant vessel we pursued appears to have taken cover on the planet's surface. I have rough coordinates.
Any sign of other Covenant activity?
Not that I can detect. Although this world is giving off some pretty crazy readings.
Get Forge down there.
I believe he's already aboard a Pelican, awaiting your word.
Spirit of Fire, Elephant Recon teams Echo and India are clear of hostiles and moving to potential base sites. Over.
Roger that. Sergeant Forge, you will need to clear that fire line just ahead of your location and get to your beacon. We'll follow up at that time.
We're on the wrong side of all those enemy troops.
Sergeant, logistics are preventing reinforcements. Train squads out of that elephant.
That elephant.
Ready.
Lock down elephants, train troops. Ooh. Unlock. Thin Marines and Flamethrowers. All right. Actually, you should probably get a couple of Flamers, I think. A soft blood.
Ground,
which makes me nervous. Let's grab a couple of guys before we start moving up. We can already see this is going to be a heavy fight the moment we put. Oh my good gracious. Oh, there's some Brute Chopper over here. Look at that. Wait, these are Brutes. These aren't Elites. Yeah, there's not a single Sangheili around here. They're all the. I can't remember how to pronounce their name. I can't remember. Like, I remember, like, all of the other species names, but the,
Marines on the ground, sir!
The Brutes are tough. Don't remember it. It's like J-H-A.
Marines reporting for duty.
Let's just get a big old group in here. Oh, they're actually bringing in
Serena,
extras.
I thought you said there weren't any signs of the Covenant down here. What do you call all this?
Designation Jiral Hane, a.k.a.
Thank you.
Responsible for the attack on Harvest.
Jiral Hane, that's there you go. Thank you. It's like, I don't remember how to pronounce their names.
Ready to burn.
We can carpet bomb, we can repair.
Standing by. Sure thing. I'm moving. Firing.
Knock him out. His grenades up there. Oh my goodness. We're right in the middle of the firing line. That's no good. I can't carpet bomb for quite some time. At least most of our, get up here. Come on. Okay, we're gonna have to fall back. I'm gonna fall back here. We need more troopers.
Standing by. Good to go. Standing by. Let's do this.
Keep an eye on that elephant, Sergeant. You lose that, we lose our foothold.
Burn him.
Take him down.
Grenade him.
I'm going, no problem. Quick, fire.
You should damn.
Right away. Standing by. On the way.
Jeez.
More resources required.
Standing
we're gonna have to come back here to where we're within turret range.
On the way.
Oh man, having our Marines with no medics, this is really tough.
Spartan Red Team reporting in. Sergeant, we will flank the enemy and move to your location.
Oh yeah, it's definitely some gross stuff over here. Oh!
Marines reporting.
Get him! Dallas, Doug. Jerome.
On it.
All right.
More resources.
Still moving our boys in.
I see the target. Rip them up.
Grenade it down. This guy's just jetpacking in the middle of the combat. Ooh, that was a really good combat roll.
Where to?
The Forge are taking too many hits.
Good, it's done.
Work.
Standing by. I'm there.
Jerome's helping out. Where's Alice at? Alice and Jerome up there. Sorry, Douglas is down here.
Fire.
He's the rocket guy. Rocket man.
Let's do this. Right away.
This guy's having too much fun.
Grenade him.
Oh, that's unfortunate. Only grenades. Come on, team. Yeah, we can really use, faster resource acquisition here.
Good to go. Firing.
Get up here. Bring down.
Standing by. Grenade, do it.
Get him.
No problem. Yes. I'm there.
Get over there. Go grab me those.
Our beacon is just up ahead. Should be easy going now.
Should be. Let's go grab some more material here first.
More resources required.
Echo is operational. Situation normal. All is... Hold on. Something's... Movement! We've got movement all over!
Blood forms.
This is Echo! Help! Help! They breached our... Ah! Ugh,
that's not good.
Echo signs are offline. Quite suddenly, I might add.
Standing by.
Sergeant. Take a team out there and find out what's happening.
Let's go. Ready. I'm going. You got it.
Let's get moving up here. Let's go check over here. Is there anything?
Elephants unpacking. Hold for... Wait. Over there. What the hell was that?
Yeah, infection forms.
Spirit,
infection infected leads.
They've taken over. Get us...
India signs are offline as well. How
good.
Very ominous.
All units.
Very much so.
I'm there.
Let's just get two more flamers in here. Let's move our troops up.
Ground,
make
sir.
A couple others. Oh, looks like we need to get up here. Ooh. Blood den. Spawns flood
Marine
units. Let's go sort that out.
On the move. Marines, hoorah!
Go up there.
Standing by.
Grab these guys too.
You got it.
Leave the rest to just kind of hold this point.
Fueled and ready. Standing by. Moving.
That way we don't have any prizes. Yeah.
Flamethrower on the ground.
More resources required.
We need more resources. Just Alex like slides into position.
Grenade out.
Ready.
Standing by.
Just deflates. Super gross.
Moving out. On the move.
That roar is not great.
You got it.
Grab that black box.
Easy does it on the field. Let's do this.
We'll go and regroup.
All units.
I'm moving.
Get everyone up here. And another flamer on board. Okay, so that's the top of the map here. We're gonna go send one scout troop.
Moving. Moving.
Get them to go scout this out while we have everyone else kind of move as a big old pack. We're gonna want to go and heal this up at some point, I think.
Standing by.
All right. Let's get you all the way up here. If you find anything.
Give me an order. On the move.
Give me something to burn. All right. Self in on the way. Oh, it's still red. I wonder why that is.
Yes,
on the mini map. That's
yes,
concerning.
Sir. Standing by.
Makes me think maybe they can come back.
Moving.
Whatever it is, I don't like it.
Standing by. Standing by. Prepped and ready. You got it. Standing by.
Whoop.
Smoke them out. We're going in.
Maybe they'll be able to take this thing out before they get attacked. Who knows?
Where to? Standing by. I'm there.
Definitely doesn't feel like it, looking at the way they're putting damage on that.
You got it.
Let's go up here first.
Sure thing.
You'll see if we're going south first. Let's actually go south first and take that back.
Standing by.
Our needs are doing very little.
Uh-huh. I'm moving. You got it.
Let's get all the way down here.
Another beautiful day in the core.
Signal flash. We must be close.
What are these? Blood eggs. Oh.
Forge here. I believe teams Echo and India are compromised. Over.
Ew.
Covenant? I'm not reading any brute signatures.
Not Covenant, sir. Something else. Something worse. Much uglier.
Oobly.
I'm ready.
We're good to go.
Enemy engagement.
Ready to deploy.
Rip back up and deploy.
Standing by. Standing by. Clear out that crap around the elephant. We need to get it mobile.
Ah, we can go and rescue it. Mini base. We'll clear the high ground real quick here.
On it. I'll get it. Let's do it.
Ooh, there's material up here.
There were more of us in our platoon. We all scattered when it hit the fan.
I'm on it. On it. Right away. I'm on it.
If he's out.
On it.
Oop.
Where to? Yes, sir.
Got some ODSTs here.
Yes, I'm on it.
Yes, on the way.
Ooh.
Locked and loaded. Ready to rock.
I don't like that at all.
Moving out.
These turrets are not good.
Oof. I love
this job. Fix Marines.
This
guy's gonna get these guys online. Hey, this guy's still getting some work done. I might say. I might add.
Uh-huh.
Definitely want to get some more of these
all
on.
Units. Local units.
You got it.
Alright, let's move on down.
Let's do this. Flamethrower, fueled and ready.
We'll keep these guys here to defend the elephant just in case.
Suit it up.
I'm ready.
I'm there.
Blood launcher.
Rip him up. You got it.
That launcher out of the way so we don't have to worry about it. Finish cleaning the rest of the infection force. Oh my goodness, what is that? Thrasher form. Those things are brutal.
Let's go.
That's a pure plant form. Thrashers.
Right away.
So that means that there's a grave mine here. Need it. Come on. Get that big old whatchamacallit root. Get that root out of here.
Hostiles clear. Let's move. It's getting darker out here.
Right away. Orders. Get in position.
Sergeant, I'm approving your beacon for a firebase site.
Oh,
Serena,
please.
Prep pods for launch.
Aye, aye, sir. Location marked and pods launched. Don't do it wrong, boys.
Pick it up.
Standing by. Moving.
And back it up.
Standing by.
Let's get these troopers over here.
Moving. Standing by. Moving.
And a firebase. Thank goodness for that.
Orders?
Give me an order.
I'm on it.
Alright, let's clear these eggs here.
Good as done.
We'll take every resource we can to get ourselves up and running. Kill 750 infections. Ugh.
Station complete.
Alright, first and foremost. We require additional materials. Fortress started. Oh, did we start off with turrets?
And nice. Scary. These organisms are interesting. Our database has nothing on their origins, or, well, anything about them, really.
Fortress upgrade.
At first glance, they appear to be a species of virulent, parasitic organisms that thrive by consuming other sentient life of sufficient biomass.
Base under
Serena! You ever hear the phrase, too much information?
I'm very glad we left guys over here to go take care of this.
Enemy engagement.
Them online.
Yes, sir. Driving, heading out.
Move this elephant back here. You, let's unlock.
Supply pad, complete.
Send us out. Moving up.
You get over here.
Standing by, standing by.
Local units.
I'm on it.
What is that?
Local
blood stock.
Units.
Let's do this. I'm going.
Right,
thanks
still
for the
clearing.
Rescue, sir.
Oh, nice.
Local units.
No problem.
The group's ODSTs have found so far.
Enemy is Tango Uniform.
Hostile is Tango Uniform.
I'm going.
Barracks complete.
Barracks online. That reactor going.
Higher tech level required. Build more reactors.
And once we have the reactor going, we'll be in
waiting
good shape here.
I see the target. We're good to go.
I'm going.
We're gonna bring this elephant with everyone else.
Move it out. Orders, move it out.
Let's go ahead and put you up here.
Reactor complete.
Where to?
Grab these Spartans to bring up here too.
Double time.
Enemy engagement.
Yeah.
Rest of you guys get up here.
Ready. Going. Yes, sir.
Put you right here. Lay there. Right, let's get some flame mortars online. Unknown forms. Get that going. Grenade them. Let's get these flame mortars. Get some more damage to biologicals here. What's going? Keep you guys together.
Local units.
Marines ready, sir.
Get out the rest of these eggs.
Right away.
What are we looking
Firing.
At?
Where to?
Lockdown.
Let's go ahead and set you up. What else can we make here? Okay, we have full engagement. Control of everything here. This is good. Factory online. Oh, twin engine. Elephant speed is greatly improved by the addition of the second engine. Yes, please.
Locked and loaded.
Local units.
We're running out of boys.
You got it.
Go ahead and move up here.
Forge is down.
Ready. I see it.
Let me send in reinforcements.
Field armory complete. Enemy engagement.
Not good.
Marines reporting for duty.
Adrenaline for faster boys.
Research.
Up there. I got him.
Neutralized.
Marines. Hoorah. Moving.
In here. Come on, boys.
Anybody. Moving.
Yes.
Local units.
Too easy.
Just clearing them.
Easily done.
Go much deeper this way right now until we get some more troops on hand.
Local units. Local units.
Back up here.
Forge is back up. Enemy engagement.
Waiting for order. Sure thing.
You guys over there. Let's get the rest of these guys to go clear these. Oh yeah, it's ODST's here. Perfect.
Target acquired.
Looks like they want us to clear out this zone first. Wait,
a
Covenant?
Research.
What are Covenant doing here?
Standing by. Marines, good to go.
To upgrade our reactor if we want to do that. Build another one.
Marines on the ground, sir.
Yeah, we need a second reactor if we want to go ahead and get an air pad or a vehicle depot. Defense turrets. Adds a light auto cannon to all elephants. This turret can only operate when it is deployed. Okay. We'll hold off on the upgrades right now. We'll let our materials stock up here. Except for the use of the boys in the field here.
Enemy engagement.
Standing by.
Uh-huh. Going.
Thank God you found us. We thought we were gone for sure.
Ready. Roger. Moving. Ready to rock.
Local units. Local units.
On the way.
Got those.
Moving out.
Let's go.
Local units. Local units.
Right, local units, move
right
up.
Away.
Go. I think a big
engagement.
Priority is going to be grabbing that turret. All right, let's go ahead and up that reactor. Ooh, we should get new blood online soon. Gives us more boys.
Local units.
This is the last elephant for us to get back here.
Reactor improved.
On it. Take him down.
Let's go down. Let them finish it off. Two Marines over there.
Standing by. Moving.
Move those Marines up.
Marines on the ground, sir.
Clear those out. New blood. Add another Marine to the squad.
Standing by. Marines reporting for duty. We're going in.
We got the target. Moving in.
There's a lot of them here.
Do it.
Got what we can here.
Base under attack.
Standing by. Right away.
Alright, let's clear that.
You're clear. Let's get you home.
Local units.
We need those units intact. Bring all elephants back to base, Sergeant.
I'm not done yet.
On it. Right away.
New blood. Research.
Right away. All right, let's get everyone back to the base. Move.
Well, we gotta get ourselves all the way up here first.
You got it. I see the target. I'll get it. I'm on it. Leave it to me. Moving out. On the move.
Put some ODSTs up here we want to grab first. Ooh, that's a lot of troops. Oh, that's not good.
One of them bit me and ran off. Is that bad? Standing by. Something's wrong. I feel funny.
Oh, jeez.
Enemy engaged.
Need some backup.
Local units.
Marines
Look at those, come on.
Marines, good to go. You got it. I'm on
he
it.
He stalks out.
Marines on the ground, sir. Marines reporting.
Good. These guys are holding us together.
Marines, hoorah! Smoke them out!
They're online. Need them down.
Turret complete.
More or less lost all those guys.
Local units.
Okay, right, let's go
on
through
it.
This.
I'll get it. I'm
nice
on
bit
it.
Of the eggs.
Right away. I'm there.
Oh. I actually could have gone up and over, huh?
Right away. On the move.
We're on the move.
Standing by. Moving. Standing by.
Grab these materials.
Local units.
Alright.
Sure
get
thing.
Home. Unlock. Get everyone home. Increased reserves is not really necessary when we can build out of four of these guys at once.
Local units. All units.
Don't really have to worry about it too much because we can do that. Yeah, no problems. Easily taking out these turrets. Good, good.
Standing by.
Gotta move these boys up here.
Yes.
So we got you here. Setting this up. Elephant over here.
Want
this elephant on this side. Turn back around.
All elephants are home. Hold for new orders.
Turn around to this side. Oh. That's all we have to do for the for it. Perfect. We didn't kill enough infected.
Any closer on that transponder location?
I'm still trying to confirm Professor Anders' coordinates. A washed pot and all that.
Oh, they're upgraded. Got the extra turret on top. Nice. Achievement unlocked. Hard tragedy to finish 5 missions. Oh, nice. Because we got silver on that. We actually did very well on that. Wow. Look at that. Almost 3x. Incredible. We can't just dawdle forever. Not too bad. I kind of wanted to dawdle more, though, because we needed to kill more infected, but there you go. Number 9, the blood.
Spirit of Fire, this is Red Team. We're 100 meters from Anders' transponder signal, meeting strong resistance. Seeing some pretty crazy stuff out here. Over.
Hold your position, Red Team. Reinforcements will come to you. Sergeant Forge, rendezvous Ooh. With Red Team and find Anders, but be careful. We don't know what these things are capable of.
I've received Red Team's coordinates. I've marked it on your map.
Always get the minerals coming in first. Oh, look, we have an extra. We got a free extra supply pad? Heavy supply pad. Nice. Don't need that. Keep our money tied up like that. But I can train troops out of these. We've got a couple of spare, 2 spare supply pads. Very nice.
Supply pad complete.
I'm definitely gonna want to get turrets going very, very quickly here, though.
Fortress upgrade complete.
I can feel it in my bones. Online, we'll get some heavy supply pads going. We don't actually need to build our barracks yet. We can just rely on.
More resources required.
Hey, how do I get this
Marines,
bigger flag? What's that bigger flag? Control diagram. I thought there was something about like global units, local units, objectives.
Standing by.
Standing by. This just brings us to armies.
Standing by.
Could have sworn there was something that was said like very early on in the game about like. Some sort of upgrade for that. Yeah, so for right now, we're just gonna rely on producing troops out of these elephants. We're just gonna focus on upgrade, upgrade, upgrade. More money, more money, more money. Just try and get as much money in here as we can. Try and do a big old econ boost. Looks like we can get a second base online. Which
supply
would be really nice to do.
Upgraded. Supply pad upgraded.
Right, supply pads are up. Next. If we can go get that other one and make another big old... Make this one just an econ base, essentially. Make that one our combat base, that'd be great. Upgrade. All right, massive increase in income. Now we're talking.
Supply pad upgrade.
Currently set.
More resources required.
On the way, right away.
Put them down.
Let's get this party started.
All right, we're gonna need some turrets around here. They're ripping things off of the walls.
Standing by. On the way. On the way.
Bad guys always pick creepy planets.
Yeah, they tend to always pick creepy planets. It's true. Rarely ever do we get to hang out on a tropical paradise. Right, let's get that barracks online so we can go get new blood unlocked. In the meantime, let's get some more turrets going.
Turret complete.
Upgrade that to a fire mortar. All of these are going to be fire mortars. I saw that there were, what was it, flying units, it looked like? Crazy.
Field armory complete.
Alright, field armory. Let's get adrenaline online first turret and foremost. Improved. We'll go for the medium turret next, because I have a feeling we're going to get attacked. It just feels like a mission in which we will. Getting attacked with turret impunity. Complete. Instead of going for... vehicle depots and air pads for the moment. I think we're just going to go ahead and grab ourselves some more supply pads here. Let's just go focus on infantry for a hot second. Infantry and...
barracks complete.
And hogs. And from there, we'll then swap up and over. Let's just get as much economy going as we can. Nice passive start. A nice passive start. We'll get our advanced reactor, and once the advanced reactor is up, then we'll swap these guys over. Get more turrets in here so we can shoot things down without concern.
Complete. Adrenaline research.
Nice, let's get new blood next. It's a 200. Next, we're gonna... we have to get that to tier 2 anyway first.
More resources required.
Even though we're going to replace it, it still makes sense to put this into a heavy supply pad, since we're going to be using the heavy supply pad for a while. Yeah, what are these? Blood swarm.
Base under
blood
attack.
Form. An infection form. Okay.
Supply pad upgraded. Supply pad complete.
Ooh. I do not like those flying guys. Creepy.
Turret complete.
Well, if that's the case, let's do anti-air with this guy in the back, just in case they get around. I don't think they have anything that counts as a vehicle, though, so let's not be too concerned about that. Yeah, they just are constantly coming in.
Turret improved.
Put a base rally point over here. Alright, we gotta get that reactor up if we want to do anything else here. Let's get Gunner going. And get at least one hog in. Hold off on that for a second. Alright. With that Warthog, we'll start doing some exploration here. I want to leave these troops that we have for the moment. It doesn't look too bad at first glance, but I don't know how heavy the infantry is going to be when we end up going in. That fire definitely looks
research.
Worse than it is.
Enemy engagement.
Right. Perfect. Gunner's been researched. We've now got the upgraded reactor required. On the way. Let's get that Warthog in here, and let's get moving. Oh, is that that's cover.
Reactor improved.
Moving.
Get you up here. That's cover up here.
Moving.
Yeah, let's get you in cover.
Warthog, good to go.
Go clear behind us here first. Alright, reactor's online. Let's up our turrets to tier 2, and then let's get moving.
More resources required.
Let's start pumping out buoys from these elephants over here. This one's just going to be a turret in the back. There's not much of a need for us to use it. I mean, unless we start getting overwhelmed, in which case we could probably start using it. But at least for right now, I don't see much of a reason for it.
More resources required.
I don't want the grenadier later, but the grenadier. We'll get the grenadier later. The basic warthog right now with the gold Gatling gun on, it's fine.
Yes, sir. Attacking.
They're able to pop them if they come in. Attacking. Do we get materials from taking out these? We do, okay. Yeah, so there's actually quite a bit of value for this.
Fired up. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Standing by. Standing by. Moving.
Turret upgrade.
Let's get to go on this.
Enemy engagement.
Standing by. We're going.
I'm moving you guys down here. Let's go clear out these eggs in the back.
Yes, sir. Standing by.
Training.
Moving.
Let's get up here and give them some backup.
Standing by. Light them up. We're going.
Let's get these materials. Will they automatically grab all of them? Ooh, nice. Alright, now we're starting to really rack it in. Let's go for the reserves. Go for a medium carpet bomb. We'll upgrade that, might as well. Just go crazy on all the upgrades we can get right now while we have material incoming.
Standing
at a rapid rate.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Moving.
Do some exploration down here. These guys should still be able to hold the line for now. RPG online.
Enemy engagement.
Standing by.
Grab this. So do it fine.
Standing by. Moving.
The boys up here.
Standing by. We're going in.
Put that down.
In.
Shoot this down.
Moving.
Ooh, gotta turn my angle. In. Can't quite get that close.
Grenadier, research.
Grenadier. Can't get goss for a bit, but that's okay. At least we can start chucking grenades around. That's good.
Reserves, research.
We'll have to go and get another reactor to get some more upgrades going in a moment.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Moving.
RPG, yes, research.
That's good. 20 flood stocks.
Yes,
can do.
Enemy engagement.
Moving.
Stocks down. There for the moment. Okay, he's still getting some good work
there. Getting a little hairy here, sir. Where's that backup?
Am I on a time limit to get to you, buddy? Alright, we're gonna send this warthog who's got almost no health left.
Moving
send
up.
Him on a scouting mission. Get up there. We'll speed ahead, buddy.
We're going in. Moving. We're going in.
That out.
Yes, sir.
Carpet bomb. Improve.
Ooh. That didn't look good. Can I just start this base? I can. Alright, let's just try and get this firebase online right now. We're gonna upgrade it for turrets and for material output. Maybe get another reactor online. We're getting upgrades. Yeah, if we can just rush this thing here. Also, it looks like we want to get that big flood colony out of here.
Yes, sir. Standing by. On the way.
We're get moving
fire
down here.
Firebase ready.
All right, firebase is ready. Fortress first and foremost. Meanwhile, let's go ahead and get a barracks over here.
Enemy engagement.
Standing by. Right away.
Get in here, boys.
Station upgrade complete.
Yep, the station upgrade. We start getting them turrets going. 1, 2, 3, and 4. And upgrade again. Get those rolling. Just gonna try and get a ridiculous material input.
Complete. Fortress upgrade complete.
Right. start getting in a bunch of boys, and then we'll start working on everything else in a bit.
Right away.
You can go ahead and leave now that we've got turrets coming up.
Complete.
We good?
Marines reporting for duty.
All units.
We'll just have boys right streaming away. In to give backup.
Marines, good to go.
We're gonna essentially just try and go for a non-stop flood event. Against the flood.
Supply pad.
That's important.
Marines on the ground, sir.
Alright, so a bunch of supply pads online. Let's go ahead and get another reactor here.
Complete.
Marines reporting.
Do we want vehicles over here?
Supply pad.
No, it's just two more supply.
Marines, good to go.
And then what we can do is we can remove all two units. Supply pads back right at base.
Supply pad.
That'll be good.
Complete.
Marines on the ground.
Already at maximum population.
Oh, we need to get reserves online.
All units.
Already maxed out.
Turret complete.
Marines, let's get them boys in there.
Marines, good to go.
Alright, more material in here. Reactor's taking
Marines
forever.
Ready,
supply pad complete.
Turrets, just in case.
All units. Supply pad upgrade.
Got that colony. It's spawning more units.
Turret complete.
Waiting to regenerate.
Not sure what just happened, but the large one just shook like it was hurt.
Yes. When the colony was destroyed, I registered the large creature weakening.
We noticed a few colony creatures on the way in. We can weaken the big one by taking them out first. Uploading coordinates.
All right. Give
more
me something to attack.
Required.
Marines reporting for duty.
Oh, jeez. Okay,
Marines,
so there's three, four, probably five. One more.
Ready, sir.
Five of them.
Supply pad upgrade.
Marines on the ground, sir. On the way. Right away.
Standby. Let's have him go clear these.
Reactor complete.
We're going in. RPG out. We're going in.
Clear these
Standby.
Eggs out from in front of us.
Marines ready, sir.
Got those materials.
All units.
Marines on the ground, sir.
It's gonna be a pleasure.
We're going in.
Here, take these guys out. And those boys, yeah, if we end up losing some guys here, which seems like we are, we got the turrets to take them out, so that's fine.
Complete.
Alright, supply pads online. We are getting materials like nobody's business. Let's go up to a reactor 2 over here.
More resources required.
We gotta get this reinforcements thing online.
All units.
They're going in.
What are these? Spawn, blood, yeah, we gotta go just
reactor
clear all this.
Improved. Supply pad upgrade.
Even if this is waiting to regenerate and it eventually does, these other ones, once they're gone, they're gone.
Moving. We're going in. We're going in.
We're on it.
Now, the problem is with infantry is we're losing boys slowly as they get infected. So we're going to want to swap over
attack.
To something else soon. That's not good. Right, at least we're able to clear them out pretty well. We need to get our turrets upgraded.
All units.
Yeah, just the AoE damage of us just having our troops keep getting taken away from us is doing a real number on our numbers. Look at that. All right, yeah. So we're gonna have to swap over to not just Marines here. We can't just rely on Marines.
All units.
Moving.
Medic research.
Medic online is definitely going to help, but it won't get us our boys back.
Marines on the ground,
let's start getting
sir.
Some.
Back up.
Start getting some flamethrower boys in here.
Marines, hoorah!
All units.
Right away. Right away.
Get rid of all these the flood way. Launchers. Those guys are a real problem.
Marines, good to go.
Goshawk online.
Enemy engagement. More resources required.
No, no, not more resources. We're getting resources like crazy now.
All units. All units.
On the way. Flamethrower on the ground.
Gotta
Flashbang. Research.
Guys.
Grenade out. Rip them up.
Those guys out. Keep on spawning more of them. We gotta get this launcher out of here next. Two hogs set up from here. Napalm adherent.
Forge is down.
Forge will be fine. We'll get him back online in a second.
All units. Enemy engagement.
We gotta take this out. These launchers are really bad for us. These guys have been doing great work over here. Come on. Need some RPGs in here. Perfect. Clear out the rest.
Standing by. We're going in.
We got that egg.
Ready to roll.
There's some material over here.
Standing by. Moving. Moving.
Grab me that material. Oh yeah. Can he even make it here?
Research.
he's able to touch the elephant, but then immediately goes down.
Enemy engagement. All units.
Moving. We're going in.
Local units, please.
Nice and easy. Moving in.
Burn it down.
Standing by.
Get those materials.
Yes, sir. Moving out.
These hogs moving down out. Here.
Standing by. We're going in.
Forge is back up.
In the air. We're going
good.
In.
Get them stocks down.
Enemy engagement. A
little bunch down here. We need to go clear.
Standing by.
Local units.
We're going in.
Clear these out. We're pretty much clear out this whole sector down here.
Out. Standing by. Moving.
Enemy engagement.
Moving.
Get them over here.
Standing by.
Pelican. Local units.
We're going in.
Locals, take these out.
We're going in. We're going in.
Base under attack.
Okay. That's not good.
Already at maximum population.
Don't like that. Alright, is there any other research we can do?
Marines reporting for duty.
Get our turrets to be bigger.
Standing by. Marines, good to go.
Finish those off.
We're going
in. You guys down there.
Marines ready, sir.
Alright. That done?
Marines on the ground, sir. Standing
local
by.
Units.
Moving.
I can grab that.
Moving. Moving.
Let's get moving
local
here.
Local units. Enemy engagement. Local units.
Standing by.
All you guys, all you guys. Let's just have you slowly migrate over here. See what you see. The stocks are what's important. Everything else you can kind of ignore. What are those? Pretty clear on this side. That's good. He has some
enemy
stocks up
engagement.
Here too. Stocks up there.
Turret upgraded.
Man, that launcher's got some serious range. Oh, he's regenerated. That's not good.
Keep your eyes on the prize.
Standing by. Moving.
Get you up there.
Standing
jump
by.
In it.
Enemy engagement.
We're going in. Moving.
This.
We're going in.
These guys take that out.
Keep killing those things. The big one is even weaker.
Standing by.
Oh, just gotta make sure that they regenerate. We take them down quickly, yeah?
Local units. Local units. Local units.
Is that all of them? That's all. Perfect.
On the way.
Get you guys up there. Blow stuff up as you go.
Standing by. We're going in.
Break these down. Break these down.
We're going in. We're going in.
Go ahead and break these down.
Enemy
these guys
engagement.
To join.
Standing by. Moving.
Kill them. Yacking down.
Reinforcements researched.
All right, reinforcements researched. We're just gonna get the large carpet bomb, then we can drop this thing and start swapping over to vehicles instead, since troopers are struggling. Reasonably so, mind you, but troopers are still struggling. Did that come back? Yeah, it looks like these little guys did come back.
Attacking. Attacking. Attacking.
so we can't just clear everything. Alright. We've got enough. Let's go. Vehicle bay air pad. Let's go, let's go. Swap you two over to missile launchers.
Carpet bomb. Improve.
Both defined as you are.
Turret improve.
Use supplies just lying around.
Turret improve. Vehicle depot complete.
Alright, let's start getting some Scorpion tanks rolling. Get four of these online afterwards.
All units.
And all units call.
Right away. Remember your training. On the way.
Move everyone up. Except you. You go grab those. I don't know why you didn't pick them up yet. Yeah, let's get everyone else in here. Actually, you guys, take out these stocks right quick.
Base under attack.
Enemy don't worry about them. I'm going to change this to an air one as well. Just in case.
Air pad complete.
You guys are done.
Take out more colonies quickly. The first one is starting to regenerate.
Turret improved.
Wait a minute. Adds a couple marines riding shotgun with to augment damage capacity. All right.
Regenerating? Why can't these things just stay dead once I kill them?
Yes, sir. Canister shell. Nice. Research.
On the way.
All right, move up. Get power turret afterwards. Do we have anything else to gain from you? We've got the super carpet bomb, sure.
Here it comes.
Bombing definitely have to play with that.
On the way, right away. Right away.
He's out.
Scorpion rolling out. Standing by.
Alright, I think we can just start moving into the main event here.
On the way.
Even if it weakens the big one, I think we can just start running in as
all
is.
Units.
On the way.
I think we got enough troops.
One of the colonies has regenerated, and a large creature has gained strength.
Ready. About time you guys showed up.
Wingman.
I've lost Ander's transponder. Could the creature be jamming the signal?
Proto Gravemine, there it is. This other guy's just trying to take care of. Oh, jeez. Spooky. What is this? Chaff bot. Learns gain the passive chaff ability that is used to distract and divert incoming missiles. Alright, take it.
Scorpion fueled and ready.
Carpet bomb done. We'll knock this one out and we'll get this one to be what, reactor? Or do we want. Want to move the reactor over here? I think we do, because that's for like more safekeeping. Move the reactor over here and turn this into a supply pad. I'd rather have the safety of that.
Right away. Right away. Right away.
I'm gonna go ahead and do that.
On the way.
Guys, right, just keep on shooting what they can shoot.
Right away.
Okay, canisters.
Reactor complete.
My good gracious. Alright. Reactor done. Upgrade this reactor.
Chaff pods research.
That going. Nothing else there. Go ahead and get a couple of air units in.
Already at maximum population. Reactor improved.
Flamer and oxide tank.
Flamethrower, ready to burn.
These tanks aren't, Let me just get that going.
All
these tanks kind of got caught up. To clear out this zone down here.
On the way.
Pick that right up for away. Me.
Power turret research.
Right on it up. Right away.
Pick up these right stocks. Away. Come on. Blast them.
Right away.
Got these tentacles.
All units.
Blast them.
Knock that sucker down. Oh my goodness, it's so wiggly.
Oxide tank,
3, sir.
Alright, good. Okay, crashed Warthog up and out. That rolling, I don't think I really care
already
about the other,
maximum population.
This guy's going. I don't think I really care about taking the Cobra or the Wolverine on this one.
Flamethrower, fueled and ready.
We're even gonna inject you guys.
Hornet in the air.
Get everyone over here, put them ready.
Healing target.
Get that healing going.
Moving.
Get over here and go blow that up.
Hornet prepped and flying. Moving.
Come with you guys.
Moving.
Get them all up and over here. What if we go like crazy with Hornets to try and take this down? Because they seem to do some serious damage.
Hornet.
We'd be doing pretty good work over here. Get some Goshawks. Get some more of them online.
Send us in. Send
enemy
us in.
Engagement.
Target acquired. Standing by. Fire in the hole. We're going in.
Those oxide tanks are doing some good work.
Gyros ready. On the way.
Start clearing up this protograve mine.
Hornet.
Local units.
Fire what you got.
All units.
Alright, all units, move up.
Warthog, good to go.
Only got one that's not active right now.
Orders, sir. Hornet underway. Standing by.
Should move you boys up this way.
Weapons on. Send us in. Send us
grab all these. Move them up here.
Send us in.
If it helps make our life a little easier. We might be able to take them out though. Alright, let's go ahead and let's grab you. Grab base rally point. We're in a base rally point here. We're gonna start flooding with the vehicles.
A Spartan is down. Enemy engagement.
Hornet, standing by. Moving out. I'm on station.
A Spartan is down.
Oof.
Hornet in the air. Right away. Warthog ready.
I'm take those flood spears out. Oh, he's already down to half health. Pretty good. Oh, he's gonna get some backup over there to him.
Scorpion, ready to roll.
Get some more hogs in here too.
Send us in. Knock them down.
Firing on that. Focus on those flood boys.
A Spartan is down. Enemy engagement.
Get that. Let's take out some more of these stocks.
One of the colonies has regenerated, and a large creature has gained strength.
Spartan is back up.
Send us in. Hornet.
Moving
out. Eight bumper.
Ah, that flinger is on it again.
Warthog,
I'm gonna get them to take that down.
A Spartan is down.
We'll pick up our boys in a second here.
Send us in.
We are not able to get through there, huh? That one's nearly done just from us walking past it.
Enemy engagement.
Forward these guys.
Forward
those guys.
Yes, sir.
Grab these goshogs. The thing not down?
Send us in.
It is. It's like it's still wiggling. Yeah, good, good.
All units.
Scorpion ready for combat. Send us in. Hornet, good to go.
Yeah, stir him. My goodness, those guys are tough.
Pulling out.
Let's have you move up here so you can start
out.
Taking out. Oh, jeez.
Whoa!
Pick it up.
Hornet on station. Orders.
One of the colonies has regenerated, and a large creature has gained strength.
What's that large creature's strength at right now? If that happens. Units.
On the way. On the way.
Grab these Spartans real quick.
Back up.
Yes.
Back them up.
Local units.
On the way.
Local units. Local units.
Move all locals over here real quick. Oh, except for these Hornets. Go finish that off.
Ready. Yes, sir. You got it. You got it.
Get over here. Let's go take out that real quick.
Coffee and fueled and ready. Yes, sir. Attack it.
It's good that we're taking these out on our way. It'd be really nice to take this out, though. Let's try and carpet bomb that thing.
Ready, sir. Right away.
Blast them!
One of the colonies has regenerated, and a large creature has gained strength.
What I'd like to see. Don't like seeing that at all.
Enemy engagement. All units.
Actually, let's just get all units up and over here.
Scorpion rolling out. Yes, sir. Attack it. Let's hit him.
Come on. Get up here. Alright, let's grab these Hornets. Let's bring them on over here.
Local units. Local units.
Right away. On the way.
Alright, let's check this carpet bomb.
Initial coordinates set. Bombs out.
Well, that did pretty good. I need to be using that more. Did we get all the stonks? We got all the stonks. Perfect.
Yes. Yes. Right away.
Local units.
All right, all local
enemy
units.
Engagement.
Return.
On the way. Send us in.
All right, once this is down, which it already is, perfect. It's all of them.
All units.
On the way. Rip them up.
With a canister there. Oh, did we get it? Like stray shots?
All right, all the creatures are dying.
Oh, okay. Achievement unlocked.
Captain, as soon
sweet
as
nap
that
time.
Creature died, I picked up a new signal just east of here.
Interesting. Starving off the infection. Mission 9 complete. Clean any difficulty. We actually finished in bronze. Wild. Yeah, only combat bonus. So, interesting. We had the option of either trying to kill it the old-fashioned way or taking out all of its small nodes. All right. Cool. Well, let's go ahead. Let's take our first break here. We'll take it a little early, since we're right at the end of the mission here. Go ahead and take our only take one break. Let's be honest. Let's take our first break. Let's take one break. I'll see you guys in about 3 minutes. Hang tight, everyone. And like that, we are back. We're back. All right. We continue on.
This is her.
Yes, Hierarch. This is the one I observed.
Such a frail thing. You would hardly think them a threat.
I demand to know why I'm being held.
Demand. Arbiter, a human ship has arrived and is closing in on the entrance port. Give the Hierarch to High Charity. Intercept that human ship and destroy it at once.
He's a grumpy muffin, that's for sure.
Nothing but ocean.
Are you sure this is it, Serena?
Fairly sure. Initiating a deep scan. Docking. Cleansing? That's not right. Captain, you're not going to like this.
What?
Serena, Captain, we've got company. Engage. Serena, I've got troops out there still. Get them back on board now.
Captain, I can only hold this position a few minutes at the most.
Now, Serena!
Recalling surface squad so we can all die together. Aye, sir.
God, man, she's got great one-liners.
Three platoons inbound, designating them Alpha, Bravo, and Charlie.
Red team?
They're with Charlie, sir. That could be a problem.
We can't evac those trapped Marines until the air is clear. Let's be about it, people.
We're gonna have to go fast, though. Evac time remaining. All right.
Serena, see if you can buy us more time. Sergeant, break through that line for our Pelicans.
Clear each area for each one. Evac each type. All right, gotcha.
Supply pad complete.
Roger that.
Higher tech level required. Build more reactors.
We're on it.
Send us in.
What are these? Bomber forms? Well, that's not good. Need some tech level here.
Higher tech level required. Build more reactors. Barracks complete.
Okay, working on it. Get some extra boys in here.
Send us in. Rolling out.
Alright, let's just start moving over here and try and get Alpha out of here. Oh my, good gracious. Look at these. They're all stacked
reactor
up.
Complete.
Well, that's terrifying. I'm not a fan of that.
Turret complete. More resources required.
Alright, let's get those guys online.
Standing by.
Our defenses are pretty
all
high
units.
Now. We should probably be able to just go and attack
upgrade.
With everything now.
We're going in.
Hornet here.
Turret improved.
Are taking an absolute beating.
Turret improved.
On my way. On my way.
Standing by. Smoke them out.
This is Alpha Platoon. We've got hostile contacts. Lots of hostile contacts.
I'm trying here, Alpha.
Send us in.
I just need to clear the skies here.
Marines on the ground, sir.
Looks like that launcher isn't currently firing, which is good.
Field armory complete.
Get some more pads in here. We'll swap over to,
more resources required.
As per usual, we'll try and get our resources up and we'll go from infantry to tanks and the like
all
in a minute.
Units. Supply pad complete.
15 minutes, man. It's gonna be brutal. I'm a slow worker over here, team. It's gonna take me a bit. Let's get the new blood on here first. One extra trooper is gonna help out a lot.
Supply pad complete. All units.
We're going in.
Let's see. Luckily, it seems like these guys can't do much of the tanks. But look at how many there are.
Standing by.
Oh no, they can do something. That's for sure.
Standing by. Target acquired.
You gotta go get rid of that thing.
Target acquired.
I don't know if we can try and get that out. What is that?
Captain, those pylons down there are generating the field we're in.
Give us more time.
Can we shut them down?
Researched.
Way ahead of you, sir. Forge, I'm sending you a new toy, a gremlin. Drive it over to that pylon.
Send us in. Target acquired. Ready, sir.
Supply pad upgrade.
Come on.
Back,
back up.
Marines, good to go.
What was that? 0-4 gremlins?
Yes.
Oh, I think an EMP's this thing.
We're on it.
Get over there.
Standing by. Moving. Standing by.
Hang on, we gotta hold these guys back.
Gremlin in position. EMP in 3, 2, 1.
We're running a secondary reactor. Ooh.
Recalculating speed of descent. Carry the 4, and we might just make it.
Increase trooper speeds. Gunners on these. Get 2 hogs on the way. More Marines.
Reactor claim.
Alright, reactor online. We've got tier 2 reactor. Perfect. These can go ahead and get RPGs unlocked, which would be very, very nice. Maybe even cryo.
Marines on the ground, sir.
Use UNSC Longsword Bomber to drop cryo bombs in an area, freezing all targets for a short time. That's quite nice.
All units. Gunner, research.
We don't have nearly enough troopers yet. This RPG is underway. Get the Grenadier for sure when we can. Oh, we can actually just make the Gremlins too. Nice. Good against enemy ground vehicles, but less effective against infantry. Okay. We need to keep moving. We only got 17 minutes here. We gotta move, and we gotta move fast.
Adrenaline researched.
Gremlins good. We wanna get reserves soon, but Grenadier is actually more important currently. Let him hit you. We can't afford to lose our boys. We need full capacity on this.
RPG research.
RPG. Okay, now that we have RPG, I think
more
we can go take him.
Required.
Warthog fired up.
With RPG, I think we can take him.
Marines, hoorah!
Does that thing actually not go all the way down? Or is it healing? Not sure.
We're going in. Marines ready, sir. Standing by.
Give me that hog. Ram it.
Good to go.
Rockets on that thing. Come on. Was it not down?
RPG out.
It's down now. There's a lot of guys. Alright, keep getting the boys in here.
More resources required.
Once we get the Grenadier, we'll start working on these guys more. That's good. Come on, we just gotta get Alpha moving.
Marines on the ground, sir.
Alright, we'll start moving into flamers so we can try and get some more ground
units.
Force damage done.
Marines, hoorah!
These guys are still doing what they're doing. That grizzly is nice.
All units.
Let's get some more hogs
more
in here.
More resources required.
Need two more hogs.
More resources required.
Good to go.
Now, the rest of these will probably wait for
all units.
Getting reserves going. Smart moving up.
Marines reporting for duty.
This really like to get
Alpha
the...
platoon. We can't hold our position much longer.
I'm working on it, Alpha. I'm working on it right now.
Marines on the ground, sir.
Enemy engagement.
Get those rockets out. Get those guys down.
They're going in. They're going in.
Got them swarmers.
All units.
Moving.
Let's move up.
More resources required.
Oh, I don't want the Gauss cannon. I want the Gauss cannon, but currently focusing on just getting in more troops in general. Just any amount of troops. Oh, I can't hit those until we get some air in here. Give me this hog. Get up here. These guys should be working on clearing. We should be able to get this hog up here to grab him. No, they don't care. We actually have to clear this whole place out, it seems.
All units.
Get that out.
All clear. Evac flight. Start your run. Moving. Warthog fired up. Standing by. They're going in. Ramming.
Alright.
We're going in. Moving. Nice. Standing by.
These guys are taking a hit. Medium
more
turrets.
Resources required.
And reserves. Get those online.
Plutonium recovered. En route to the Spirit.
Did we get the Grizzly? Is that ours now?
Thanks for that, Sergeant. Need a Grizzly?
Nice.
Standing by. Anybody. We're going in.
We'll happily take that Grizzly. Thank you very much.
Pulling out.
Bring him in. Just grabbing us the rest of these resources and we'll get moving here. And we need to take that out for Bravo.
All units.
Moving.
Right.
Moving. Moving. Moving.
We have a pretty decent number of troopers. Is this good? Some backup turrets going right now.
Enemy engagement.
All right, next we're gonna go and upgrade a reactor. Next chance we get.
In the air.
Blast it.
Moving.
Turret upgraded.
All right, we need to back these guys up.
All units.
Units back up.
Turret complete. Higher tech level required. Build more reactors.
Back going. More reactors in a minute. Yeah, back up our troops. We're taking too much damage from these throwers here. They just keep they keep peeling off a little of our troops here and there. Warhogs up here.
Standing by. Turret complete.
We're going in. Moving. Rocket out.
Well, you guys go take that guy out if you can. We're gonna rely on vehicles for these.
Local units.
Go to the ramming speed there. Good gracious, do we need a lot? We got 11 minutes. Grab ourselves some more free time in a minute. Alright. You can't get your rockets up there. Brutal. Alright. Get that reactor underway. More hogs in here. Once we hit 10 minutes, we're gonna push. 40-something seconds before we start moving on it. Ooh, getting that elephant would be really nice. Improved reactor, we can now go for that Gauss. Next chance we get, which will be big. Same with the medics. But right now we just need to get as many hogs in here as
more
we can.
Resources required. All units.
All right, all units. He's still working on that, huh? Well, 16 seconds. Enforcement's been nice, but more importantly still is upgrades. We're gonna go for the Gauss upgrade next, I think. And that's
all
our time.
Moving! Moving!
Get the team going. Go, go, go!
All units.
Moving out.
These guys respawned? Oh, that's not good.
Enemy engaged.
Yeah, they are coming back up. Alright, let's go clear those. Move up and around from there. Boss online. Another hog on the way.
All units.
Yeah, we definitely want to be using hogs as much as we can here. Alright, holy moly, look at all of them! They're all like super stacked!
Firing. Running them down.
Ram it!
All units.
Alright, boys, move it up. Save up the rest for this.
All units.
Alright, with that done, let's go ahead and clear these. Hogs only, go hit them.
Gauss cannon, research.
Moving out.
We're just losing everyone here. Good gracious. How am I supposed to take this guys out?
Ready to roll.
Alright, let's keep going on the hogs. Let's knock two of those off there. Let's get medics on the way. A couple of
more resources required.
Warthog, good to go.
I'm gonna stock up 600, I think. Try and cryo them. Alright, 7 minute mark will go.
Warthog rolling.
Can't afford to upgrade anything else right now. Just need as many hogs as we can get in here.
Medic research.
Some basic infantry going.
Marines on the ground, sir.
Let's go, go, go. 15 seconds before we send him out.
Marines, hoorah! Marines ready, sir.
The problem with Marines is those launchers just take them down.
Marines, good.
All
to go.
Units.
All right, let's go, team.
Moving out.
All units.
Attacking. Attacking.
Hopefully we've taken out enough of the swarmers.
Marines on the ground, sir.
Find out shortly.
All units.
Moving.
And they just keep spawning back in.
Marines, hoorah!
We're gonna try and ignore these guys over here. We don't really need to take those out. These guys gotta take out.
Moving.
Holy moly, do they do a lot of damage. We'll take this out. I think we need to get some, I think we need tanks. We're gonna go and research this, and then we're probably gonna break this thing down and get some more material.
Enemy engagement. Vehicle depot complete. All units.
Oh, nice. They actually took it out? What? How? When? What?
Moving out.
All units.
Moving out.
Crazy.
Let's hit them. Moving out.
All units.
Out. That's insane. I honestly did not expect them to be able to do it.
Enemy engagement.
Now I feel silly that we got Scorpion tanks here.
More resources required. More resources.
That's
going to
slow
required.
Down our trooper output. We still have a bunch of these yet to clear. We only got 5 minutes though. Anti-vehicle. I think honestly, still the Scorpions we're going
to
want
to
use.
More resources required. All units.
Attack.
All right, good. We're taking out swarmers.
Warthog fired up.
Man, they do a lot of damage.
In the air.
All units. More resources required.
The
all
swarmers
units.
Were able to take out faster with the troopers.
Ready,
swarmers do a lot of damage. Hit him with the gauze, come on. With that gauze cannon.
More resources required.
Attacking.
Two guys in here.
All units.
Oh,
we're running out of time.
Good gracious.
Engagement.
I don't know if I can do this. I think my plan is working very, very poorly. We might have to redo this mission. I think we need to, maybe we need to focus on air instead.
All units.
Moving. Firing.
If we did air and infantry, that might be better. Let's go ahead and let's grab,
this ain't gonna be pretty.
We're gonna grab a scout hog here.
Moving out.
We need a scout hog.
Moving out.
Come here.
Moving out.
Break from the group.
Warthog, ready. Yes, sir. Moving out. Send us in. Moving.
Well.
Yes, sir.
Got a thrower there. I need to get more. I need more recon here. I need knowledge.
Moving out. Warthog fired up. Attacking.
Dude, this one's way easier to take care of. Well, I mean, there's a lot of swarmers here right now, but it does look like this guy is actually easier to take
out.
There's another one up here.
Pylon sighted. Marking on your display.
Alright. Oh, and there's another reactor here, too. Okay, so what we need to do is we need to do bottom and then top and then middle last. There's no one there. Okay, yeah, middle, no wonder. No wonder it's so tough. I went for the hardest part first.
All units.
Can we do a... We might have to resign all here. Units. I don't think we can... There's no way we're getting this done in 2 minutes here. Nor can we get this done down in time. All right, let's go ahead and let's restart this. All right, let's do it again. Let's try this again. Shield world.
Three platoons inbound. Designated.
All right, let's try this again. We've got a better plan.
Red team?
They're with Charlie, sir. That could be a problem.
We can't evac those trapped Marines until the air is clear. Let's be about it, people.
Okay. New plan.
Serena, see if you can buy us more time. Sergeant, break through that line for our Pelicans.
Let's do it in this order. We want materials first. Complete. So materials, barracks, material. Put that online.
All units.
These guys over here for defense.
Barracks complete.
Standing by. Grenade on my mark. We're going in.
Fortress upgrade complete.
Fortress online. Reactor after that so we can upgrade our material.
Supply pad complete. Turret complete.
There's no other bases. This is the one and only base we get. So that's good to know. But it is
all
unfortunate.
Units. Supply pad.
We got this one we can grab. And then what we're going to do is we're going to run around to this guy as well. We're going to go get the first half of what we did. We're pretty much going to copy as best we can here. Let's hold on to our material for now, though. Let's let the material roll in. But what we can do is we can actually build two warthogs and just get the turret on them after, once this guy's up and running. But we need 225 each. So actually, hold on. One of those hogs.
Reactor complete.
There we go. All this upgraded to double our output.
This is Alpha Platoon. We've got hostile contacts. Lots of hostile contacts.
Supply pad upgraded.
I'm tempted to drop this and just get the air instead, but I think we need more reactor before then.
Standing by.
Field armory complete.
Get you moving over there. Field armory, we need increased movement speed. And we'll get new blood next.
Standing by. Moving. Moving.
Get on that. Just the reactor we need. It would be nice if we just went with a one reactor run, in which we just drop this, but I would very much like to have more upgrades than that. Like reserves for faster output and the like, I think, is critical. Let's get Gunner on here.
More resources required.
Upgrade that turret.
Send us in.
Alright. I think that's about it here. It's time for us to get up and go.
All units. Turret improved.
Yeah, I think we're gonna get what reserves. We'll get reserves, reinforcements, maybe turrets, and then we'll swap this over to
all
air.
Units.
Rolling out. Rolling
new
out.
New blood. Research.
Rolling out.
Hornet here. On my way.
Captain, those pylons down there are generating the field we're in.
On my way.
Can we shut them down?
On my way.
Way ahead of you, sir. Forge, I'm sending you a new toy, a gremlin. Drive it over to that pylon.
How effective are these guys at taking these launchers out?
On my way.
Hornet attack!
On my way.
If I, like, have them moving back and forth, no, they still get taken out pretty quickly.
On my way.
Quite a bit of damage. Let's get that RPG on the way. Grenader on the way, and then we're ready to go.
This is Alpha Platoon. We can't hold our position much longer.
Get you over there.
Standing by.
Standing by.
Rolling out.
Target acquired.
Moving.
Gremlin in position. EM
UAV in 3, 2, 1.
Target is quiet.
Recalculating speed of descent.
Golly.
Carry the 4, and we might just make it.
So much damage.
RPG research.
Send us in. Target acquired.
Grenadier research.
Target acquired.
And your tanks just focus on the big, big throwers here.
Marines reporting for duty.
All units.
They're going in. Target acquired. Marines good to go.
Our tanks can take out these guys, will not have the infected boys rolling in so much.
Marines on the ground, sir.
All units.
Warthog fired up. RPG out.
Send us in. Send us in.
Target all acquired. Units.
Send us in.
Target acquired.
Just keep firing on that. Let everyone else roll in.
All units. All units.
Going in.
And just keep on that. Warthog. Our scorpion tank on it. We'll let everyone else deal with the little uns. Yeah, we're gonna need to get scorpions coming in at some point here. The reserves underway. We can't get reinforcements for a bit. I guess that's fine. We don't have to rush for it. I really want to get scorpion tanks in here, but I also don't want to lose our income. Move this guy back a bit, so he's not getting hit by throwers. Let's get that rolling. Very much like the medics as well, but I think we're just gonna have to hang on with what we got until we can break through here.
Marines, good to go.
Instead of going through the big center, we'll go to the top instead. Be a lot cheaper to go through this one. I mean, granted, plus
Marines
swarmers.
On the ground, sir.
But it should be cheaper to go through here. We can also get some, go stop that other pylon. This guy here, reduce that stalling. Or increase the stall that we can have. Perfect, keep these guys going. Keep going.
Reserves, researched.
Reserves online. We'll speed up the rate at which we're training our boys. I kinda wanna get us to full population before we start moving in. Really wait until we're down to like
more resources.
We're gonna have to
required.
Hold a little longer here.
Marines on the ground, sir.
Half tempted to break this thing and just build another supply pad for a hot second. I think I'm gonna do that. We need more income. We need more income. Faster troop production. We can always then swap out one of these for something else, because it's just the reserves that we need to get, which we can go grab later, which gets us up to 40 total pop.
More resources required.
We don't need 40 pop if we can't produce them fast enough to offset their loss rate.
Marines on the ground, sir.
All right.
Warthog fired up.
All units.
All right, boys, let's move in.
Enemy engagement.
Materials on the way.
Send us in. Rolling out. Target acquired.
Get on it.
Warthog.
Rocket that down.
Supply pad upgrade. All units.
We're going in.
All units focus on the big boy. Get that launcher down.
All clear. Evac flight. Start your run.
We're going in.
Move down. Wait from where we're getting hit from these upper launchers.
Locking on.
Get that guy out. As soon as they're gone, they're gone. I do want to double reactor this thing. I think that's what we're gonna hold off for.
All units.
Platoon recovered. En route to the Spirit.
Moving.
Actually, in which case,
hey,
let's get everyone down.
Thanks for that, Sergeant. Need a grizzly?
Anybody. Moving.
You go over here and grab me those materials.
Send us in. Target acquired.
Grizzly tank, go take out that guy. Take that out too.
Standing by.
Yeah, go give me those materials.
Send us in.
Yes, sir.
While everyone else over here, let's group back up and let's move around the side. Put that there. Upgrade this. I don't really need the flashbang upgrades right now.
Maximum population.
We're just gonna let our money amounts just soar for a minute.
Pull it out.
Reactor improved.
We're going in.
All right. Launchers. Good.
Moving.
Flood forms will start spawning out of our troopers here. As we go.
Enemy engagement.
Take out this guy because he's going to be a problem otherwise. Actually, we might be able to clear the center at this point. We can clear out these swarmers. Oh, we're losing way too many troops. Back up. Back up, back up, back up. Online too. Let's get a spare backup turret.
Local units.
Grab everything, yeah.
All units.
All units, just take out these swarmers.
Marines, good to go. Moving.
Alright, we're all clear of swarmers. We might actually be able to take this.
Enemy engagement. Complete.
That grizzly on this.
Sir, send us in.
All units.
Standing by. Send us in.
Hit that down.
All units.
Moving.
All units.
Take the launcher.
All units.
Moving.
Okay. With that, we back
up. Lost cannon. Research.
Right.
More resources required.
Good. Just keep pushing those resources.
All units.
Moving.
That's pretty good. 10 minutes remaining.
Moving.
I don't really want to go hit those because all those swarmers.
Moving. RPG out.
Whoa, that's a lot of big boys. Back up.
Marines, good to go.
Kite them if we can.
All units.
More boys in here.
More resources required.
Alright, good.
All units.
Alright, we're maxed again. Or at least in queue.
All units.
Let's keep firing up all units here.
Marines reporting for duty.
Oh my goodness, all of these thrashers will form pretty brutal here. Let me take them out as quick as you can.
Units.
Marines on the ground, sir. We're going in.
Every single one of those we can take out.
Already at maximum population.
Maximum population. Every single one of these throwers we can take out, the easier life's gonna be. They're the ones that keep making our life tough here. There might be more coming in from over there. Alright, back up again. Back up again.
All units. More resources required.
Right, keep going.
All units.
Keep bringing them in. Push up.
This is Bravo Platoon. Sergeant, would you kindly get off your ass and save ours?
Don't you worry, Bravo. I am actually doing hunky dory on getting over to you here, buddy. Thanks. We should be there shortly. Well, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Jeez, there's so many throwers left. Nuts. Yeah, I had a feeling we'd start fighting these guys
already
here.
At maximum population.
Emergency turret
all
set.
Units.
Marines, good to go. Warthog, boom. In the air.
Alright, we gotta move everyone back again.
All units.
We just get completely swarmed because our boys keep getting converted on us.
Engagement.
Which is why I want to get more and more and more of these warthogs instead.
More
Flamers are good,
required.
But again, they don't shoot up.
All units.
It's a little problematic. Once we finish off Bravo, we'll go ahead and try and extend the amount of time we have before we get locked
required.
Up here. We're run out of time.
More resources required. All units.
Alright, we're good. That's been restarted there, but it's fine.
Turret complete. All units.
We'll take this guy out next. Onto these.
Enemy engagement.
Come out. That one. Yeah, it's a bunch of swarmers here, which we'll just kind of shoot as we're. We'll shoot as we're running past. It's fine. Alright, we got population max problems again. Let's go get that field.
All units.
Field armory online and extends our maximum population up. We need to raise that number. Now we're gonna lose that scorpion here.
Field armory complete.
Back everyone up again. Reinforcements.
More resources required.
Warthog, ready to roll.
All units.
Grizzly, let's actually get that grizzly on here. You guys can probably take this. Good. Kind of divided and conquered here by accident, which worked out well. I think this is the last one.
All clear. Nice. Evac flight, start your run.
Oh, that Wardog is kind of taking an awkward. Awkward route, but do what you gotta do.
Moving out. Moving out. Moving out.
Get up here.
Reinforcements researched.
Warthog, ready. Reinforcements is done. Is there anything else we want to research before we go? Yeah, let's upgrade our turrets.
More resources required. All units.
More hogs online.
Platoon recovered. En route to the Spirit.
Alright, good.
About time. I won't forget this.
Pick it up.
Warthog fired up.
All units.
Moving out. Orders.
Have you lock up for a second here, buddy?
All units.
Moving out.
All units need to move up here.
Moving out.
Warthog. Needs to get up there.
Enemy engagement.
Alright, we need you to churn out one trooper. Go and grab all the resources here.
Marines reporting.
Enemy engagement.
We'll get that. Have you unlock?
Turret upgrade.
Right away.
We need you to get over there.
Standing by.
And I'll have these Marines go and pick up everything they can.
Local units.
One more minute is kind of what I need right now.
More resources required. Enemy engaged.
Alright, let's go and swap back.
Out of time.
Marines, good to go. Standing by. Moving. Moving.
Grab me what I need.
Marines, hoorah.
Supply pad moving. Complete.
My pad's up. Some resources over here.
All units.
Moving out.
Local units, get over here.
Pylon sighted. Marking on your display.
Give me a gremlin.
Supply pad upgrade.
Make one if I have to. There we go. Gremlin acquired. Perfect. Oh, I can't,
Yes?
Alright, you're gonna have to run.
Moving. Yes, sir. Send us in.
Get you over here.
Right away.
Oh no.
Local units.
Moving out. Oh, we're gonna lose the elephant.
Moving out. Orders. Right away.
Enemy engagement.
Oh my good gracious. Oh, they can't get past each other. That's awkward. Come on. Holy moly, was that too close for comfort.
Regenerate healing targets. Send us in.
That grizzly back here.
Moving out. Orders. Send us in. Moving out.
Only 2 minutes left here. We gotta move up.
Yes.
Gotta get this gremlin over here. Come on, gremlin, go.
Orders. Setting up.
Enemy engagement.
Set up, please.
Local units.
Local units, get up here.
Gremlin in position. EMP in 3, 2, 1.
Pick you up.
Pull it out.
Okay, perfect. Gave us five extra minutes. That's good. I'll take it.
All units.
Alright, let's go.
Already at maximum population.
Launcher on you. Launcher
all clear.
On you.
Evac flight. Start your run.
Let's go.
Aerial hostiles on an intercept course.
Oh, evac, we got it in no time, man.
Repeat. Evac flight. Abort.
Oh.
Abort.
We actually had enough time with that 2 minutes.
Marines ready, sir. This is Charlie Platoon. We'll come in on our own.
Oof.
Keep those engines hot.
Improve. Turret improve.
Standing by.
Those materials, let's go.
Standing by.
Alright, so we didn't actually have the time. Never mind.
Warthog.
Enemy engagement. Enemy engagement.
Team evac. Alright, unlock.
All units. All units.
Alright, bring all the boys.
You got it.
Let's go.
Enemy engagement.
Blast them down as you go, boys.
You got it.
All units.
Got it.
Get everyone down here.
Already at maximum
population.
We're way
over top. Nice. Yeah, that worked out way better. These guys are doing pretty well over here. Man, they've got 3 stars. I don't know how that affects their combat prowess, but I'm assuming it does.
Keep your eyes peeled. Warthog, good to go.
Kind of like squeezing through this small choke point, but we'll be fine.
You got it.
Blast him down! Come on, boys! Get the elephant to be in its own movement group. Because that will increase everyone else's movement speed. These guys won't stop us.
Yes.
Running them down.
I'll get it.
All units.
Got it.
Alright, let's move everyone in.
Ready. Standing by. You got it. You got it.
All of our troopers.
You got it. You got it. Yes, sir. Send us in. Moving out. Orders. You got it.
Get over there. Get out of the way. Yeah. Man, do we have a lot of troops. To finish this. How do I finish this mission?
Moving.
All units.
I don't know how you finish this.
Welcome back.
We have too many boys.
All ground forces present and accounted for.
Too many boys. Nice. We had to redo it, but a much better plan.
Good work. Serena, final evac from planet surface inbound. Prep airlocks.
Achievement unlocked. Evacuation of the fittest. Mission 10 completed. Bronze done. Hey, we're actually decently on the good old time there. Not too bad. Good old bronze. I never expect to get gold. We're never getting gold. It's not happening. But pretty good. I'll take it.
This is all part of the plan. Right, guys?
Maybe?
Serena, report. What's going on here?
Best guess? We're being pulled through some sort of docking system. That alien life form followed us in. We have a significant infestation on the aft quarter.
Forge, get out there and get those things off my ship. You can requisition troops from the airlocks on the deck. If we lose those airlocks, we'll be defenseless.
That turret socket online. What is this? Cyclops. You want to see Cyclops? Is a unique special unit. Experimental exoskeleton suit provides incredible strength, making the Cyclops ideal for destroying buildings and other things.
Those aliens are dropping pods on the hull from all around us. Keep watch for them.
Right away.
Let's go try and take the front here.
Turret complete.
Let's get turrets in these sections here. The new aft blood. Quarters, I imagine, we're just going to end up losing. The airlocks back here. We're just going to try and keep the four forward sections.
All units.
All the way.
Turret complete. Turret complete.
Right away.
Get out. Get this
turret
out.
Turret complete.
Standing by. Ready.
Grab those for me. Turret, please. Those turrets are up. They're already losing this airlock.
More resources required.
Get those online.
Yes. On the way.
Ready. You got it.
Yes.
Standing by.
I'll get it.
He's out.
Standing by.
Yes. Got it. I'll get it.
Turret complete.
Let's grab that. Oh, got a Hornet.
On my way. On my
turret
way.
Complete. Turret complete.
Regeneration ready.
Alien population on the hull is increasing, and the structure is reacting. More of those drones inbound, too.
Standing by.
Got it.
This up. Turret over here, so you just don't have to worry about over here.
On the way. On the way.
You guys up to the center. We're just gonna chuck turrets everywhere we can. Oh, yeah, I want us to go and take out the front. The front we can. These are holding.
Hornet here.
There's no way I'm gonna be able to get those turrets working.
More resources
Hornets on the way.
Required.
Yes.
Standing by. Right
here
away.
The front.
Right away. Right away. Blast them.
Just two turrets rolling.
Hornets prepped and flying.
All right, these turrets are holding so far.
Local units.
On my way.
That Hornet over here. I don't think there's a way for us to get more material, is there? Eject. All nearby. Oh, okay. Garrison is pretty cool. Get wingmen online. I think the Hornets are going to be really, really critical for us here.
Turret complete.
Yes, that's done. So go ahead and get turret up here next.
Local units.
On the way. On the way. Right away.
Got these stocks.
Right away.
Sentinel's killed. Wait, why are we killing Sentinels? What's going on here? Sentinels should be on our side, yeah?
All units. Local units.
All right. The way.
We have now cleared the front. Start moving back here.
On the way.
Those turrets are doing fine. Is there a way for me to upgrade turrets? I would love to upgrade turrets. Nah, looks like I can't. Or rather, I can specialize them at least. Let's go ahead and specialize these guys to at least those three. Now we can get
Wingman
these guys down here too.
Researched.
Right. Wingman online, good.
Local units. Turret improved. Turret improved.
I'm gonna get more turrets in a minute. Those
turret
are dealing
improved.
With, not what I was
turret
expecting
improved.
To be fighting. Yeah, we're fighting Sentinels? Why are we fighting Sentinels? What's this all about?
RPG research. All units.
Alright, all units.
Away. Right away.
Get to work over here.
Decontamination sequence commencing.
More resources required.
Facing your squads in airlocks?
Get your men into the airlocks. Something very bad is coming.
On the way. On the way.
Retreat, everyone.
Security barrier breached. High order infection detected. Unidentified alien intrusion detected. Initiating stage 3 defense protocols.
Bad news. I intercepted a signal from the alien AI. Those drones have declared us a threat and are massing behind us.
Wait, how do I garrison these guys?
All units.
The energy field is reacting to the aliens. It's trying to clean our hull. Take cover out there.
Okay. How do I do the thing? The development of the UNSC exoskeleton is weirdage.
Captain,
really?
If our air units fly through the ring in the opposite direction, it will minimize damage.
Wait, but how do I garrison my troops?
On the way. On the way. On the way.
How?
Local units.
Oh, wrong one.
Healing target.
All units.
All units getting a little heaty thing.
The drones and the cleansing ring seem to be able to remove the aliens if they're already damaged.
Okay.
All units.
Your boys over here. Ah.
All units.
Just took out my turret. Don't do that. I need those. Next one's passing soonish. Oh, jeez.
Rip them up. On the way.
More resources required. Okay.
Are so good over here. Oh, we're gonna lose this one in a minute.
All units.
I'm gonna start moving up this way.
More resources required.
Ah, I just need a faster way to get
turret
more
complete.
Resources.
Hornet, good to go.
That's what I need.
All units.
On the way.
Good. I don't know if this actually works on anything.
More resources
just
required.
Get, I think we just get more Hornets, honestly.
All units.
Cleanse this.
Hornet here.
Local units. More resources required. More resources required.
On the way.
Jeez.
Standing by. Light them up.
Ready.
Yes. Right,
let's get our
right
infantry
away.
Over here.
Hornet here. Hornet
local
here.
Units. Local units.
Your air trooper. Oh my goodness. Let's go. Get the air boys in.
On my way. On my way.
I need them to go and clear out the sides. We lost one airlock.
All units.
On the way. On the way.
Local units.
On my way. All right, let's go take out these. Let's get those hornets on them.
Yes.
Ready.
Ready.
And keep taking them down.
Local units.
On my way. On my way.
We're gonna scrub these. We've got 22 seconds. If we can scrub that section off, that'd be nice. And we'll jump to this side after that.
Yes.
Right away. Take them down.
Shotgun them. There we go.
Forge is down. Local units.
Decontamination sequence commencing.
So all these have been
take cover. Another cleansing wave
damaged.
Is coming.
All
good.
Units.
Got it. I'll get it.
Let's get all units over here. Sentinels coming through. Yeah, we've lost that too. That's not good. Ooh, jeez.
More resources required.
That's not good. We're gonna lose these in a second.
Target.
Can I heal that in time?
All units.
I'll get it. I'm not having these turrets. Brutal. I'm gonna lose it. Oh, nice. That came just in time.
All got units.
It. Got it. Got it.
We lost that one now.
All units.
Got it. Got it.
Ooh. Definitely units. Went the wrong way.
Got it. Got it.
We'll get Forge here real quick.
Forge is back up.
Oh, good. That healed actually quite a bit. Turrets online here.
All units.
On the way.
Okay, so we've managed to cleanse the entire fore section.
Right
a
away.
Bunch of sentinels here now.
Right away.
So we almost got it.
Right away.
All units.
On the way.
Turret complete.
Good.
On the way.
Turret complete.
We just need to keep this section alive here.
More resources required. All units.
If we can keep these guys, these boys alive here, we're fine.
Yes.
On the way. Hornet, good to go.
The center section here is all we really need.
All units.
On the way.
Off.
Ready. On the way.
Got those flood forms.
Turret complete. Local units.
Okay, it's done.
Local units. All units.
All units for this side.
On the way.
That should be it.
Turret complete.
Okay, I think we're good to go.
More resources required.
Actually, let's go ahead and let's clear that out.
Target.
Let's get a little healy section over here for us.
On the way.
All of our troops inside of it to heal up real quick.
On the way.
Just repair this whole section. It's struggling. We'll catch up on that in a second here. Dalka, give me a quick moment.
On the way.
All units.
On the way. On the way. Right away.
What is this? Super Sentinel combat support. With the damage I put it had, it didn't feel like combat support. Yeah, definitely anti-air. Anti-air is definitely what we want.
All units.
On the way. On the way.
Turret improved. Turret complete. Turret improved.
Turret improved.
Turret improved. All units.
Good.
Turret improved.
On the way. Right away.
These guys out. Get them hornets in here.
Right away.
Hornets. We lost the others. But again, that was to be expected. We really were just maintaining this one section.
All units.
It was our high priority territory. We almost got all the sentinels down, actually.
On the way. On the
On the way.
More resources required.
Decontamination sequence commencing.
The ring is back.
One stand in the thing. There it is. Here comes the ring.
On the way.
One stand in the thing. Get your health back to full, please. We'll be able to eat it up if we do it. Does this actually do damage to anything physical? Does it do damage to this? It does.
On the way.
That sucks. So I'll jump through it quickly. There we go.
On the way.
All units.
On the way.
Can't heal quite yet. Let's go and get this turf back online. Alright, we're doing pretty well. Not too sure what else we have to fight. Oh, what?
All units.
Is this still up and running here? It's not supposed to happen. Those are just infection boys. Take those things off. Thought we cleared everything off the hull.
On the way.
Maybe not.
On the way.
Turret.
Regeneration ready. Healing target.
Go ahead and heal up the.
Two vultures have just finished repairs. They're yours to command.
Vultures.
Yes.
Ooh.
All units.
Uber unit.
On the way. What needs killing?
My goodness, look at these things.
All units.
We're not really struggling with anything at this point. We kind of have it on lockdown. We're doing pretty a-okay. Well, let's get medics on the way.
Already at maximum population.
Yeah, with everything we have here, we can only get three more boys. Might as well bring them in. So those are just infection forms, and then dormant flood nests waiting to regenerate. Okay, so once those, I think we just need to get those nests off, and we're good to go.
Marines, good to go.
All units.
Pretty good. Halo Wars and such implies the UNSC had a long-running exoskeleton program, but early marks of the Mjolnir could not operate without being tethered to a static power supply. Oh, nice. We got our 100%, or 100 sentinels down. Nice. Cleared. That's a bummer. This thing's about to break. Is he gonna win? Wild. Alright, cool. We'll just continue to hold this platform up here. It's all that matters. And make sure these things stay dormant when they get zapped off in a minute. The Mark IV Mjolnir is the first to be independent. Oh, so all the others were, like, attached to huge things. Okay. I gotcha. But there's so many different powered exoskeletons in lore, it's like they started from scratch in a completely different tech base.
All units.
That is weird.
Right away. On the way.
How's it going, Sarah? How are you doing today? Minimap shows a red thing at 5:30. Yeah, it's just some flood form. Just an infection form, just chilling out down here. Some infection forms, just chilling. They'll get burned off in a minute.
All units.
All we really care about are these things. Yeah, right, these guys regenerated. We have to take them out before the thing comes by. Because that's what we have to do. It's not the enemies that we need to clear off the ship. It's the gunk. Yeah, clear all the gunk off.
Rip them up.
There we go.
Decontamination
gunk cleared.
Take cover.
All units.
There we go. Yeah, the ring removes dormant flood buildings, which is what we had to do. So these are now dormant. Dormant flood nest waiting to regenerate.
All units.
Clear these. The hornets
all
coming
units.
In.
Turret complete.
On the way.
Oh boy.
On the way.
Now.
On the way.
Lost a lot of guys with that.
Hornet, good to go.
What?
Right away.
I didn't clear that guy. I don't know how he didn't get hit.
All clear. The hull is clean.
There you go. Funk.
Serena, maximum power to the engines. Right, right, get us out of here.
Quick, fire!
Blast them down! Mission complete. Nice. Most vulnerable deckhand. Most valuable deckhand. There we go. Silver! Look at us go! We crushed. Actually, we were really close to gold on this one, to be honest. Look at that! 26,482 out of 30k. Lina? Not too shabby. It only took us 19 minutes on that one. We were pretty fast there. Summary! At least one airlock must survive. Garrison? I couldn't figure out how to garrison them. Maybe I needed to specifically have only the ground troopers selected when I was telling them to go inside the airlocks. I couldn't figure it out. Garrison your squads into the airlocks to protect them. Option to destroy 100 sentinels. Permanently remove the flood structures. Clean the hull, the flood off the hull. Nice. Got him. Score detail. Oh my goodness, score details. Okay, hold on a second. Let's see. Time multiplier based on how quickly the scenario is defeated. Multiplier based on the ratio of enemies killed to friendly units lost. Okay, so yeah, it's just the combat bonus is just an efficiency bonus. And then objectives is based on the number of objectives, please. So the extra, it doesn't really, these breakdowns aren't that helpful. They're a little helpful. Not that helpful, though. They're kind of helpful. Alright, cool. There you go. I want to jump into the next mission, but we also have to do a short stream today. So we're going to go ahead and end it here with repairs being the next thing we do. Because we have to do a short stream today, unfortunately. Unfortunately, I've got to get some stuff done. But, hopefully, we'll actually be back just tomorrow on a Friday stream to finish this bad boy up. I think there's like, there's 15 missions in this game, in which case we should be able to get it done next time. I think it's 15? Maybe? I think it's 15. We'll see. We'll see. But we're going to go ahead and end it here. Just when you have to power the dedicated chat button, yeah. Dedicated time to the chat, we gotta go. Yeah, sorry. Sorry, Stromp, we gotta go end it here. We'll be back again tomorrow, most likely. Almost like 80% chance for us to go and hopefully finish this game. Then we'll play some more Guild Engineering on the weekend. And then we'll circle back around to playing our normal games next week. Please don't forget to go ahead and vote if you haven't yet. I'm sure everyone who's hanging out in chat right now has. But if anyone's watching the VOD here, please make sure to go ahead and vote. I hope you all have a good morning, evening, or night, wherever you are in the world, and I will see you next time for some more games. Take care. Bye-bye.